When painting an eye with rich amber notes, it's important that we're not afraid to lean into the muted melody happening underneath the surface. By emphasizing the white of the eye, we can create a beautiful contrasting point that both informs us of the direction of our lighting and draws our vision to the iris. Bright hints of yellow ochre and glistening white highlight bring this all together.